What's up, guys? It's Ginger Knight here for another episode of Let's Play Fallout. This time it's episode 16. We're gonna go ahead and continue this quest for the... I forgot which chain it is. I want to say the Brotherhood. You go to the Insane Asylum. Maybe. I don't know. But we're gonna continue it anyway. Bloodleaf, huh? And we're gonna keep our eyes peeled for some fiberglass. Be really nice, actually. We continue on the automatron chain. It's supposed to be good guys. Yeah, there we go.
Bye.
This place is off limits. You'd best move along.
Edward Deegan sent me. I'm looking for a missing package.
Oh, you're the new guy. So this package, pretty sure we know where it is. The guys that shot Ben are holed up in the Parsons Creamery, just north of here.
Creamery, huh?
Thanks for your help.
Sure thing. Hey, be careful. It's weird that they're still hanging around so close. Normal raiders would have grabbed the loot and bugged out by now. It's like they're scouting the place or something. I'll be glad when you clear them out.
Just don't bring any trouble.
Alright, cool. Shut up. You're a mercenary. Don't be a puss. Freaking dog meat. That's not normal. Oh, hey guys. Hey guys. Freaking. Serious serum. Oh, damn. Minus 36,000 rads. Oh, Cabot House. Wow. You could essentially critical strike constantly, just spam the crap out of it with that four-leaf clover perk. I don't even know if such a thing existed. It sounds extremely helpful.
Look at you. So lovely.
Shut your face, Carrie. You're weird.
Jean is missing, and I want her found.
She's not missing, Mother.
Do you know where she is?
No.
So did you find out what happened to the courier?
I want her found. What else is Edward for if not to keep the family safe?
Some raiders set up camp near Parsons and ambushed him. I took care of them.
I don't like raiders operating so close to Parsons. What about the serum?
Drop everything just because Imogene decided to take a lover again.
Jack, how dare you?
I didn't find any. I guess they must have used it all.
You're not that good at lying, you know that?
Oh.
You aren't getting paid for this job.
Come on now, I got like seven charisma or something. Oh, hell. I should have passed. Time you met Wilhelmina. That's funny.
Jack's not good.
Don't even care. Good old Edward Deegan. The Deeganator. Imogene takes a lover. Talk to Edward. Oh, this individual is busy.
Jack, I'll take care of it.
He usually says this person is busy.
I'll send someone to find Imogene.
Yeah, that's a ghoul. That's racism. Kinda. It's mutinism.
You shouldn't indulge her, Edward.
It's Voldemort. I'm not supposed to say his name.
Just doing my job. Speaking of which, we tracked down the last delivery from Parsons. There was only...
Oops, wrong button.
Raiders must have used it all before we got there.
Oh, that is bad. Our supply here is dangerously low. Well, we'll just have to make it last until the next delivery.
Imogene is Jack's sister. You probably figured that out yourself.
No
shit. She's a little flighty. Impulsive. From time to time, she runs off. Usually with a new boyfriend. Then I send somebody to bring her home.
No problem. I'll bring her back.
The trouble usually isn't fine.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know where she's been. Somebody there.
Uh-huh. Got it. Off to Goodneighbor, then.
Good old Goodneighbor. Good old Goodneighbor. Okay, weird. Anyway, first time I'll be going into Goodneighbor. A little billiard balls. Steal those sometime. Goodness. It's hard out here in the Commonwealth trying to get them billiard balls. Oops, wrong button. Again. Wom, 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 wom. Let's just run straight there. I don't have any fast travel points near there right now anyways. See that red glow? I think that's it. People they rifles over here too. Mass fusion. You're dead! Oh, that's a real person. I thought that was a mannequin. LOL. That does bring up a good point. Why would there be a mannequin in front of Mass Fusion? But whatevs. It's a... The fuck? Alright, whatever. What the fuck? He just splattered, dude. That's funny AF. What the hell just happened? Alright, cool. Rust Devil. That's never good. Oh my god, Curie. Why do you suck so much? I do have stim packs. Oh well, screw it. Shit. Robot left off of protection. Energy protection. Ooh. Nah. Visual contact broken. Hey. There she is. Nope, no one's here. What do you think? I don't care. Doesn't even matter.
Hey, hold up there. First time in Goodneighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
You better back off, or you're the one who's gonna need insurance.
What was that?
Damn it. Hear
over this. You hand over everything you got in their pockets, or accidents.
Someone steps through the gate.
Yeah, Hancock.
They're a guest. You lay off that extortion crap.
What do you care? He ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn. I said let him go.
Soft, Hancock. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new man.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something. Now, why'd you have to go and say that, huh?
Street justice.
My heart over here.
That works.
All right, brother?
I'm fine. Thanks for taking care of him.
Good. Now, don't let this incident taint your view of our little community. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Yeah, I feel you.
Good. You stay cool, and you'll be part of the neighborhood. So long as you...
Man, Curie likes a lot. She likes everything, pretty much. That's weird, but, I mean, I guess it's a good thing.
Hello. Everything here is guaranteed to injure...
Frickin' Cleo.
Let's see what you got.
Let's get you outfitted, killer.
Ammo. Ugh, still no freaking fiberglass. Oh well. Let's do 100 fusion cells. Nice. Definitely gotta sell something. Sell these 38s, 44s, 50s, 10mm round, 556, 5mm. Faded trench coat. No. Kellogg's outfit. Damn. Hey. 139. Very nice.
Brotherhood of Steel. Better stay out of Goodneighbor.
Oh, shut your mouth. Like, you're what? Who's gonna stop them? You? Yeah. Highly doubtful. Boy. The third rail.
Says newcomers are welcome in the third rail. Go on in. Whoever this brotherhood see you is, looking
round. Magnolia.
Come on inside and pull up a chair. No need to feel like a stranger, 'cause we're all a little strange in here. Have you got a history that needs erasing?
Freaking Goodneighbor. Most badass bar in the Commonwealth. Whitechapel Charlie.
Oi, we got beer. You ain't buying beer, you ain't buying.
I just got a quest to talk to MacReady. I've heard about MacReady.
Yo, do you know Imogene Cabot?
Name rings a bell. Kind of balmy. Haven't seen her in a while, though. Try Magnolia. She likes to make friends with people. She might know more about this missing bird.
Magnolia! This guy wants a word!
No, she stopped singing.
Excuse me, miss.
Hmm? What's the matter, handsome? Don't tell me you didn't like the song.
I've never heard that song before. Who wrote it?
I did. Everything I sing is an original. Now, there's something special about you, isn't there? Don't tell me. Let me guess. Ah, that's it. You have that, I'm the smartest one here and I know it posture. There's something so irresistible about intelligence. So what brings a man like you?
I came here for the music.
Flatterer. So it's my turn to answer questions, right?
Mm. Hmm. Flirt option.
I was wondering if...
wonder if I'll pass. Know each other. Probably not.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Go on.
You, me, an evening walk under the...
Tempting.
Magnolia.
You're looking for me? What can I do for you?
Do you know Imogene Cabot?
Imogene?
Do you know where I can find her?
I guess that depends on why.
Her family's worried that something's...
I'm glad somebody's looking out for her. She seemed like a body that could use...
Please, tell me what you know.
There was this preacher fella who used to come.
Mm-hmm.
Most of the cousins.
Uh-huh.
I don't suppose it hurt that he was... Pam! Would you come over here and...
Uh-huh.
Is there a problem, Miss Magnolia?
Who are we calling?
No.
Oh, Ham.
Fine gentleman.
This guy.
Looking for Imogen. Do you happen to know where that preacher fella came from?
Brother Thomas?
Yes, that's right. The one Imogene was always hanging on.
Had to throw him out. Wouldn't stop bothering customers with that salvation racket. Kept going on and on about joining him at the back bay. Then he'd shove those stupid flyers in your face.
Sorry, guys, I didn't mean to pull out my gun randomly. Thought I was in a conversation.
Well, thanks, honey. You were a big help.
Anything for you, miss.
I hope Imogene's all right. I didn't much like the idea of her going off with that preacher fellow.
Hey, Magnolia.
Something I can do.
Try again.
Any chance I could steal you away for an evening?
I don't think that would be.
Aw.
Something else I can help you with?
So what? Now I can't flirt with her. That's stupid.
What's your story? How'd you end up singing here?
Oh, I flew into town like any songbird does. Well, this place has a stage. Was there anything else?
Uh-huh. I wouldn't mind hearing a difference.
The audience is always...
You're damn straight I am. Get to singing.
Yeah.
And on that note, I'm out of here. Oh, no, wait. I need to talk to MacReady. MacReady. That's definitely not MacReady.
Hold on. I want to hear this song.
Okay, I didn't... Yeah.
Can't say I'm surprised to find you in a dump like this, MacReady.
Freaking MacReady.
I was wondering how long it would take your bloodhounds to track me down, Winlock. It's been almost 3 months. Don't tell me you're getting rusty. Should we take this outside?
Dogmeat is getting intimate with MacReady. Dude, it's a drink, Dogmeat. Calm down. Staring him down.
But you're still taking jobs in the Commonwealth. That isn't going to work for us.
I don't take orders from you. Not anymore. Why don't you take your girlfriend and walk out of here while you still can?
What? Winlock, tell me we don't have to listen to this shit.
Listen up, MacReady. The only reason we haven't filled your body full of bullets is that we don't want a war with Goodneighbor. See, we respect other people's boundaries. We know how to play the game. It's something you never learned.
Glad to have disappointed you.
You can play the tough guy all you want. But if we hear you're still operating inside Gunner territory, all bets are off.
Barnes is a whiner.
We're finished. Come on, Barnes.
Look, pal. If you're preaching about the Atom or looking for a friend, you've got the...
I'm interested.
You're joking, right? I've been doing this since I was a kid. I used to run with the Gunners for gun.
Sounds like you can handle yourself.
If you're worried about Winlock and Barnes, then what about you? How do I know?
All I can give you is my word.
Bunch of caps, huh? Okay, Hotshot. Price is 250 caps.
Everything's negotiable. Would you take 200?
Something wrong with your hearing?
Uh-huh.
So, are you in, or should I get...
Let me think about it.
It's not like the meter's running.
Yeah, let me think about it. Curie rocks. Sorry, MacReady. I'm sure you don't care, though. I want to talk to her. Feeling shit, you dumbass. Oh, wait.
Kick the shoot the fat and talk about one thing. I don't want anyone to get what matter. Talk about Daisy. Glad you can make it. How's my favorite caught up doing? Didn't I see you on a date with Maransky the other day?
He wishes.
All right. We're getting off track. What was I saying? Oh, that's right. What matters? We freaks gotta stick together. Best way to stick together is to keep an eye out for what drives us apart. You feel me?
Yeah, you tell it like it is, Hancock.
Dude is screaming.
There in our big friendly Commonwealth want to drive us apart. What kind of twisted, unneighborly boogeyman would want to hurt our peaceful community?
The Institute and their sins.
That's right. Who said that? Coming up to my office later. You've earned yourself some. The Institute. They're real enemy.
The mayor of Goodneighbor is giving away free drugs.
Tools over in Diamond City.
I don't know, Hancock. I'd sure love to give McDonough a kick in the ass.
Hey, we all know I got my own personal beef with that lardhead. But stay focused. Now I want everyone to keep the Institute in mind. When someone starts acting funny. When people are doing things they don't normally do. When family starts pushing you away for no reason. We all know who's behind that kind of shit. And the only way to stop it is to stick together.
They can't
control us if we're not. I guess I'm gonna go into the memory den thingamajigger after this.
Charge of good neighbor.
Hancock. Of the people. For the people.
You're blocking my life, man.
Is that supposed to be funny?
Yeah.
Buddy, you're a courier looking dude. Get out of here with that crap. Right.
The memory den's not accepting new clients right now, sweetheart.
Well, screw you then. I don't give a crap. I'm gonna talk to Carrie.
Hey.
Do you need some? Have you found someone that can help me become human?
Any idea where I can find someone?
We need someone who is fully trained as a neural surgeon and well-versed with machine-human interfaces. It is no easy thing, but surely someone qualifies?
Huh. I wonder... Oh.
I'm a bit busy. What is it?
Dr. Amari.
Amari.
What's that, Grill?
Don't bother asking me how the memory loungers work. I don't have time to teach the years of neurophysiology it would take you to understand. I have a lot of very precise work to do. What do you want?
Dr. Amari.
The memory loungers are complex pieces of equipment. Please don't lean on them.
Whatever. Let's fast travel. Ugh. Dum da dum da dum da da dum na 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 na. Oy, this loading screen though. Oh, there we go. Nice. Let's go this way toward the marker. Toward the marker. Guess we're gonna attack this place. See what's going on over here. Charles View Amphitheater.
Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me something. You ever feel like...
The whole world is...
That's what I used to think.
Uh-huh.
We call ourselves the pillars of the community. We're...
This bitch just pushed me out of the way. That's cool. It's not like I was in a conversation or anything.
But
woman.
We're growing fast all across the Commonwealth. Step right...
Sounds good.
Well, that's just fantastic.
Hello, neighbor.
Hey.
Right this way, neighbor.
Hmm.
I'm always excited to welcome a new member into our
fold. Need a drink. Where is it? Right there. This chair makes a lot of freaking noise. I want a gaming chair. I actually want a Delgado capture card. Is what I want.
Just follow me.
All right, Brother Thomas, calm down. So this chick was all over you, huh? Not special. I know. Sit down.
Don't worry. I don't bite.
Yeah, all I'm right. Sure you don't.
I hope you're as excited as I am. This is one of my favorite parts of the job, getting to welcome new members into our group. The first step is simple. You have to learn to give up your attachment to material possessions in order to gain the ability to have true wealth, health, and happiness. Just go ahead and give me everything you own, and I'll initiate you as a first level pillar.
How about no? You've got to be kidding.
You've got to be kidding. You want me to give you everything I have?
The first step is, but it's the only way. Don't you think that's worth
it? Uh-huh.
No.
What do I get?
Yeah, what do I get?
You're still stuck in old thinking. But that's what you came here to give up. And the first step is to...
Oy. I don't know if I want to do this peacefully or violently.
You can't seriously think I'm handing over all my stuff.
The world is full of some. Sure, it's false hope, but you can tell yourself whatever you want, but you're leaving here naked.
Naked or horizontal? Oh, it's gonna be a very hard roll.
I'm walking
Fuck
out
it.
Here. Your choice what you want to do about it.
That's not how this
works. Damn it. Alright, here we go. Bye. Just kick my dog again. Kick it. Yeah, you're about to lose your head, aren't you? Bye. Who kicked my dog? Someone about to seriously get freaking their ass kicked. Hey, missionary. Missionary. Crit shot. Right in the face. Right in the side face, anyway. Oh, pissing me off. Touch my dog. Ooh. Let's see. Friggin' Imogene. Imogene. Whatever. I don't care.
You must be Imogene.
Don't tell me. Jack sent you.
You're Jack's sister? I was expecting someone a bit younger.
How rude. Don't you know to never mention a lady's age? Just to be clear, I'm Jack's younger sister. The baby of the family. Once I get home and get some of Jack's serum, I'll be back to my usual stunning self.
Jack has a serum that reverses aging?
It's more like it halts aging. I started taking it when I was 32, so normally that's what...
Uh-huh.
You'll see once I get my treatment. I was well known as one of the belles of Boston society.
What happens if you don't get more serum?
Oh, I don't think we need to worry about that. I've gone without a treatment much longer.
I don't care about your beauty treatments. Let's go already.
I don't recall asking you to rescue.
You could be a little more grateful to the person who's rescuing.
Oh, Thomas would have let me go eventually, but I was getting tired of waiting. I was bored with Thomas anyway. He seemed so interesting at first, but he actually thought it could force me to join his absurd cult.
Need anything before we go?
No. I didn't bring anything worth taking with me. Oh, I'm not going with you. You can tell Mother I'll be along home before too long. I just need a drink first.
Turn into Cabot House. And it's frozen. Oh, no, it's not. Cannot fast travel when enemies are nearby. Screw you, I'm right here. Just thought it'd be a little quicker. Probably not, though. Really? I can't climb up here. Boy. What's up, attack dog? Where's your master? Oh, there he is. Hi. Headshot.
Hi.
Not now. This is maddening. Edward, switch over to the Hartley modulator. Do you copy?
No. How's this?
Oh, that's done it. Edward, what's going on there?
We're under attack. They're inside the building.
Inside? Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders this. For God's sake, Sammy, the doorway, right there. Sorry, things are a little busy around here right now.
Listen, if they're inside the building, you have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
Got it. Office, elevator. You better round up whoever you can and get them.
Hello? Edward? Come in! Edward! There's no signal at all. I've lost him.
What's happening, Jack? If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
I always knew it would end this way. I never should have allowed you to lock up Lorenzo in that place.
That isn't helping, Mother. And as I recall, using the serum was your idea, not mine.
So what are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
What's going on?
That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack by raiders. It's strange. The guards have held off raiders before without any trouble. I don't know what's gone wrong this time.
What happened?
The guards at Parsons called in that they were under attack. Edward went to help. I've only just been able to raise him, briefly. I didn't get much, but it sounds like the situation there is nearly out of control. I wonder if these could be the same raiders that stole that last shipment. I've Some of them had used the undiluted serum.
What exactly does this serum do?
There's no time for that. Hold on. Weren't you off looking for Imogene? Did you find her?
I found her, as requested.
Oh, yes. Edward usually handles these things. You want caps, I suppose? Here. I hope this is close.
Uh-huh. At least there's one small comfort on this terrible day.
Before we go, I need you to understand something. When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell you. Nothing more, nothing less. Is that clear? I don't think we were done.
Got it.
Good. Make sure you have whatever you'll need.
Uh-huh.
Jack, be careful. And try not to hurt him.
I love Father at least as much as you do. But you know as well as I do that if he gets free, there will only be one option.
Don't let it come to that, please.
I'll do... Do my best, Mother. And if Imogene finally comes home, for God's sake...
Alright, let's go to the insane asylum and rescue these frickin' mercenaries. They're supposed to be big, badass frickin' mercenaries, and they can't even stop a raider attack. Stop it right now. That is frickin' ridiculous. Alright, here we go. Oh shoot, I forgot I'm level 21 now, so I can grab a perk. Why is it showing on top of this? Hey? It's frickin' weird. Oh, we're meeting Dude Man. Okay, I gotcha. That was pointless of me to do, but whatever. Let's do this. Let's do this funky sugar.
Almost there. Let's hope we're not too late.
Okay.
The men seem to have given a good account of.
Get him, Curie.
Not good enough, sadly. We need to get to my office. From there we can see how bad things really are.
Shouldn't the coroner be doing that instead?
No. Shut up. Seriously. Be quiet.
Okay, stick close,
combat armor. Ooh.
And I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go.
Left arm and left. Ooh, damn. Well, shit. Damn. Yes. 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 Yes, please. Almost full suit. Need one piece. The right arm, actually. It's not heavy. Heavy looks even more badass than that, but, you know, it'll do for right now. I'm only level 21. So, as you level up, the scaling mechanic on armor goes up. Makes them stronger. There's three different tiers of vanilla armor, and vanilla means original. It's not including mods.
Door's blocked from the other side somehow. find a way around.
We need to favorite some stim packs. Get ready for this. Fight our way through this place. Eat some ribs for damage resistance. We need to get in here.
Chained on the other side.
Doctor, oh my god. Sit down. Find some stairs. Oh, all right then. There you go. Oh shit. Advanced door lock. See if we can't pick this open, see if there's any loots inside.
Nice.
Nice, adhesive. It's always a good thing, eh? Damn, bottle caps earware. Shit. Going down. This makes me kind of uncomfortable, honestly. Oh, bobblehead. Charisma.
Nice.
Charisma is permanently increased by one. Very nice.
You okay?
Edward. I'll be alright.
How badly are you hurt?
I'm not dead yet.
You kept them from using the elevator?
I just need to rest here a minute. Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement like you wanted and shut it down.
Good.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while. I think it's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it.
Wow, Jack, you're a dumbass.
They've definitely
Excuse me.
Reached the base.
Don't worry about me.
Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter now. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
What exactly is going on here?
I suppose it's time you knew. My father, Lorenzo Cabot, is confined here in a specially constructed cell. He became dangerously unstable after handling an ancient artifact he brought back from a dig in Arabia. In the end, I had no choice but...
Are you saying you're...
That's right. Almost 400 years now.
How have you managed to live?
The artifact that caused Lorenzo's psychosis also introduced anomalies into his blood. I discovered that these caused a variety of side effects, one of them being to drastically slow or halt the aging process.
Why can't you remove the artifact?
When Lorenzo put it on, it somehow fused itself. Since then, I've confined myself to trying to understand how it works. It's hard to overstate exactly. In addition to being, he also commands a kind of local telekinesis. Now, we need to get to the basement before these intruders find a way to set Lorenzo free. Follow me.
Be careful, Jack. You too.
Yeah, okay. I'd, whatever. Tell me to be careful and shit. This guy. Take this chain off and head back upstairs. Crap. I don't know where to go now. Sugar. Let's see. There's the exit. The door that was locked was over here. Aha. Shit. Oh, paint. Nice.
We never used this wing.
All right, gonna have to move. Peeps.
There's no telling what we'll run into. Find a way through. The utility elevator is on the bottom floor. Come on.
I'm easy.
I don't know. Nobody ever tells us anything.
Oh shit.
Who?
Who? Shut up. Lock this door for you. Unlock this door for you. A horse is a hole. God. That is not good. Oh damn. You may kill him, folks, up in here. Oh, days. What is that? Dog meat. Come on. Legendary Raider. Wonderful. Strengthen alloyed metal. Oh. Well, you go ahead and tell him that, Kiri. Just go right ahead and be retarded. Watch your language, young lady. Dude had dish buckets. That's funny. Wow, my aim freaking blows. Oh, damn. percent more damage against ghouls. Nice. And I can upgrade it too. Very nice. Well, let's see what we got. We got the It's only 20 damage. This does 70 damage, but I really like this. Oh well. We'll keep it that for right now. Seem to have got turned around. Yeah? Of course I can. We're shooting at what? No, you think? What is happening? So freaking confused. How did he get down there? I don't understand. Am I missing something? What the hell? Oh, wow. How the hell did I... Whatever, I don't care. I do, huh? No, actually, Jack is, though. Shit. I think Jack cleared out almost this whole freaking hallway.
No need to hide. I'll be over soon.
Oh, yeah, you sure about that? I don't think you are correct, madam. Well, I don't think you are at all. Suitcase, huh? That's freaking weird that a suitcase is in a damn holding cell, but you know.
Yes.
Commonwealth, though.
From me? This is bullshit.
Oh, is it?
I'm coming to see what that was.
Freaking potty mouth. Definitely want to try and get in there.
You sure you
saw something? Yeah. Nice. I put this medics up on my favorites.
Time's up, asshole.
Are you sure about that? I don't think so. Yeah, no. You're just being stupid. Oh, shit. Alright, whatever. Never friggin' works.
Ain't my first gunfight.
God's sake, how many of these bastards are there?
Turn radiation. Nah. No shanks, bro.
Going down.
Thank you. I feel like George Giorgio Tsoukalos up in here. That's even how you pronounce his freaking name, because he's talking about aliens and now we're talking about an artifact. Technical document for the BOS. Two of them. Damn, nice. Nope. Frickin' lefty. Is that because he's left-handed? Got him. Oh. Oh, damn. Nice.
Those idiots are trying to shut down the Abremelin.
Danger all.
Jack, it's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father, I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I will be happy to teach you too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now!
You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door. We've almost got it.
I'm opening
That's
the main
right.
door. Hurry!
You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door. Apparently, even the simplest task was beyond your capabilities. That's it. Finally!
There's still one chance.
Don't listen to my son. He's the crazy one. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe into the containment grid. Switched the four Abremelin generators to manual override, and I can flood his cell with a lethal dose of Zeta radiation.
Do the right thing. Open this door and let me out.
If you don't set the generators soon, he'll...
How about no?
Surely you can see that.
Everything my son has told you about me is a selfless lie. That must be obvious now.
Obviously you're lying because you are influenced by the egg, so yeah, screw off. Thank you for the suit. Ooh, a magazine.
Excellent.
Permanently inflict +2% limb damage. Nice. That'd definitely come in handy. Vegetable soup, huh? It's interesting, I guess. All right, doggy meat. Let's head on out. Oh, there we go. It's too bad the artifact disappeared. It'd have been nice to have an alien artifact that possessed you and made you an unstoppable douchebag machine. That douchebag machine, though.
I didn't have any other choice, did we?
It was the only option left.
I hope you're right. His crimes. The world now. No. I've answered my own.
I'm sorry about Lorenzo.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Before you go, I think this is fair compensation.
Uh-huh. Great.
Okay, 517. Not too shabby.
I've done so much research on the artifact. I may be able to do something with it. Come back and see me at Cabot House in a week or so. All my research may not have been completely in vain.
Hmm. Alright, cool. Alright, we're gonna take a perk. Let's seize. Oh, there it is. Four-leaf clover. Huh. Coolies. Oh, nice. Oh, you can save a critical hit. Oh. That's cool, I guess. 50% more damage, damn. Hacker. I'm gonna do chemist. Alright, folks, that's all the time we have for today. For episode 16 of Let's Play Fallout. Thanks for watching, and you return tomorrow, or a little bit earlier, should be, anyway, knock on wood, for episode 17, where I do believe I'm going to try and do... Main quest, maybe? Yeah, maybe we'll continue on the main quest unless we find some fiberglass, because I'd really like to do the robot workbench, but we need freaking fiberglass. So I'm going to go ahead and check these ones. Alright, like I said, thanks for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye!